a quick unboxing. I ordered this after watching Armored Cockroach's video yesterday, and I ordered this from him about 2 o'clock in the afternoon. I think it's about 2 o'clock in the afternoon, and here we are at 11:15 the next day in the morning, and it's arrived. I'll open it up. I'll tell you what it is. It's the cold steel shovel, and the reason why I got it is that I think it's going to be a very valuable piece of kit to have on my various camps. For digging fire pits, etc. And I know that last year I saw a lot of people at the Wilderness Gathering and at the Bushcraft Show. They were digging little trenches to have fires in. And of course, afterwards you can bury it all, put it all back, and put the grass on top, and no one would ever know that there's been a fire there. So I think it's just a very valuable item to have in your kit. Open it up carefully. Oh, right, yeah. I can see it. Yep, that's it. That's it. A bit dark in here, isn't it? Hopefully the camera will... That's it, the gain's picked up again now. So it comes in a Cordura type sheath, press studs. A handy little size shovel. I can immediately appreciate how tactile the handle is. It's smooth, it's contoured, it's got a bulbous end, so that's going to help your hand to be retained when using it for chopping, because you can use it as an axe as well. But I mean, I don't intend using it as an axe so much, but more just for digging small trenches and, you know, other things that you might need a stout, strong little shovel for. So that's the cold steel shovel. As I say, I ordered that from Mike, Armored Cockroach, yesterday, around 2 o'clock in the afternoon, and it's arrived today, then the very next day at 11:15. I think that's pretty good service. So if you're watching this, Mike, thank you very much. I'm very pleased. It looks like it's going to do the job I wanted to do. Good value for money, a good strong stout shovel. Not too heavy, which is important, especially if you're going to be packing stuff into the woods or whatever you're doing. Well pleased with that. Thanks very much. And that's important because the edges of the shovel are sharp. Great. All the best, everybody. See you in the next video.